approximately how many degrees is 1 radian? All right, so 1 radian converted into degrees, so we do 180 over pi, is going to be 180 divided by pi, which is about 3.14. 180 divided by 3.14 gives us approximately 57.3 degrees per radian.